is going to be our first participant from grade 7A. So please come on the stage, make a big round of applause for her and have your mic. Please go on.
Good morning to the respected principal, ma'am, teachers and my all dear friends. First of all, thank you for giving me this great opportunity so that I can represent myself in front of you. I am Jia Kumari from grade 7A. As we know that the various inventions of scientists have made our life easier and happier for all the generations. Social media is one of those modern means of communication that has gained popularity in recent times. But its advantages and disadvantages has always been the topic of discussion for all of us. Today I am here to discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of social media. Starting with advantages, the first which I would like to mention is education. Social media has lots of benefits in education for students and teachers as well. It is really an effective tool. Online studies and audiovisual studies can be done easily as information is available at a fingertip, and studying by this method helps students in grasping things easily and fastly. The another advantage is we get the latest updates about the happenings and the problems going on in our country and all over the world. The another advantage and the main advantage is using social media for connectivity and for communication. We understood its real importance during this pandemic situation when we cannot step out of our homes, can't go out to meet our friends, family relatives and the ones whom we relate. Along with advantages, we have to consider the other side of the picture, that is its disadvantages. The first is hacking. According to me, it is one of the most dangerous disadvantages of social media because the personal data and privacy can be hacked easily and shared on internet. Social media, another disadvantage, is mostly seen among the teenagers like me, you and all these because we are mostly affected by the addiction of social media. At the same time, using social media for much time also causes harm to our eyes and brain because of the radio waves penetrated through the electric devices. Therefore, excess usage of social media is also harmful for our health. Many students get distracted from their studies because of social media. I am not saying that social media is using social media is a crime. We can definitely use it, but in a positive way, so that it should not leave any negative impact on us. According to me, it is in the hands of users if they have to use it for a good purpose or for other. I myself have learned many new things and explored many things from social media, and so as you all can.
Very good.
Thank you.
Okay, now, good performance. We are happy.